And last performance by Perry Jones.
The party continues.
I can't. Y'all know I'm a party queen. I love party. All right, so, okay. Well, what happened? Oh, this is me going first? All right, so, your first, oh, you know what? Queen of the Night. Ready, Craig Nice, for our final songs. Cool in the Game, Queen of the Night. All right, because those are our theme songs that we play when we're crowning people. Queen of the Night, because Whitney's from Jersey. I'm from Jersey. My father was her vocal coach. My father from Atlantic Records. So we already know what it is. And this is what we're doing here in New York in 2024. I want to say to all of you, you are all queens. You all did an amazing job. You look beautiful. I give you a thunderous round of an applause as I fix my wig and fix my crown and my hair. Thank you to each and every one of you. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. I will never forget this pageant as long as I live. Baby, 2024 gave me more. Yes, it did. But you missed community service. Drop a beat if you will, DJ Craig Nice. You did an amazing job. Mr. Levinson on camera. We love you. Let's get pump it up. Time to announce the winners. Sounds familiar to a lot of y'all. Alright, here we go. And your Miss Community Service is Stacy Daniels. You can go to the curtain right there. Let's open the curtain a little bit for me, please. So we can just have a walk through. The Alpha and Omega. Rising star is Zeneth Muscle. I'm the people's choice as the CEO. Those are the ones that came through the votes that came online. And this woman won by 2 votes. I had to count it again. I counted the cocktail first time. I was like, I'm counting again. Then I had coffee the next time. I counted it again. Brianna Stevens, where are you? 2 votes to sing. I keep it real.
Oh,
whereas we're gonna crown a queen at nationals in November. All right, queens. Here we go. I need second runner-up for my exquisite. Your second runner-up for our 40 and over division is... I need some heat.
Stuff that you want, the thing that you need. I got more than enough to make you come to the knees. Cause I'm a queen of the night.
Siobhan Morton! If our queen can't fulfill their duties, you will be our queen. Very important. It's been done more than many times. But everything will have to be returned. No shit. That part. But you're beautiful. First runner up is Stacey Taylor! Hold up. Cut the beat. Cut the beat. Cut the beat. We having a Steve Harvey moment. And we have proof. Who is our first runner up?
Which one?
Oh, okay. Carla Marcello is our first runner up.
Stacey Daniels!
to Nationals. Half of your fee is already paid for Nationals. And a quarter of your fee, because you win $1,000! So you get $250 tonight and $250 tomorrow. She done lost her mind, child. Yes. Our first runner-up, our winner can't fulfill their goals. Our first runner-up will take over in a heartbeat. It's happened. Your first runner-up for Ms. Full Figure USA New York Plus is... mirror. Hold each other's hands and look each other in the eye. The same applies here. The first runner-up are unable to fulfill their duties. If the winners can't fulfill their duties, the winner, then it goes to the first runner-up. Thank you. All crowned winners and winners, please stay behind. Phenomenal pageant.